You've probably heard of melanoma, the most aggressive form of skin cancer. Many people associate it with sunburn, but it's so much more complicated than that. Melanoma is the most deadly form of skin cancer and accounts for about 75% of all skin cancer fatalities. Almost 200,000 new cases will be diagnosed this year. Melanoma is more common in people with white, fair skin and those who have experienced high levels of UV exposure. It can appear as an abnormal mole or look like a bruise that doesn't heal. To help spread awareness, the American Academy of Dermatology promotes the first Monday in May, this year, May 6th, as Melanoma Monday, the official start of Melanoma Skin Cancer Detection and Prevention Month. In their Spot skincare program, they encourage people to check loved ones for suspicious moles or spots that should be seen by a dermatologist. Here are some of the ABCs of what to look for. A, asymmetry. Is the mole asymmetrical or unusual shape where both sides don't mirror each other? B, border. Does the border or edge of the mole look uneven? C, color. Is the color one uniform color? If there are several colors or shades of color within the mole, this should be a warning sign. D, diameter. How big is the mole? Melanomas often have a diameter of 6 millimeters, about the size of a pencil eraser. E, evolving. Has the mole changed in shape, size, or color? Have you noticed any other changes, such as bleeding, itching, or pus coming from the mole? If any of these signs apply to you, seek medical attention immediately. For links to information on Melanoma Monday, just click the News of Note tab on our homepage, yourhometownhealth.com.